So here are the 8 types. First, we have linguistic. This is the language and verbal side of intelligence. This is our ability to understand and use both written and spoken language. Next, we have our mathematical, logical type of intelligence. This is the ability to analyze information and problems logically and to perform mathematical operations. For our spatial intelligence, this involves the ability to solve problems in 3-dimensional space. Next, our musical intelligence involves the ability to perform or compose music or to hear patterns and recognize them. Bodily kinesthetic intelligence. This involves the capacity to use your whole body or parts of your body to solve problems, make something, or carry out a performance. Next, we have our intrapersonal intelligence. This is the ability to understand yourself, know who you are, what you want, and understand how you're going to react to different situations. Your interpersonal intelligence. This is your ability to understand other people, what they're thinking, what they're feeling, or what they're being motivated by. And finally, naturalist intelligence. This is having the ability to understand and discriminate different living things, such as plants and animals, and being aware and sensitive to one's natural world.